kings had their queens on the throne. We would pop champagne and raise a toast. Forgive me for making you wait for me. Yeah. Belladonna, Belladonna, Belladonna. Think you got it figured out. Think you're gonna get it right. Well, don't you dare flatter yourself.
Don't you dare.
Most of the time, honey. Good luck on your first day of school.
Thanks, Mom.
Just be your usual happy self.
I will. Hey guys, I'm new here.
Okay, and why are you talking to us? And why are you smiling?
Oh, well, because I got happiness.
That sure explains a lot. Look at her, she's even smiling while doing homework. Yeah, she's such a freak.
Hey Mom, guess what happened at school today?
Not now, honey. I'm not in the mood. I'm tired.
Oh, it's okay.
Hey, Happy Gilmore. What's the answer to number 3?
It's 22.
Thanks, loser.
Hey, can I?
Sit with us at lunch? No, we don't want to sit with a freak like you. Wait, your thing changed.
What? Hey, Mommy. Can I ride the bus to school with my friends?
No, honey. I'll walk you.
Okay. Hey Mom, can I go to the mall with Jessica? Her mom's taking us.
You can go, but I'm driving you.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Hey Mom, there's this school trip. Can I go?
How long is the drive?
About 3 hours.
No, sorry, you can't go.
Okay. Hey Mom, I'm finally 16. Can I please learn how to drive?
No.
But both my sisters got to learn at my age.
I said no.
This is not fair.
Hey girl, are you coming with us to Jackson's party tonight?
I would love to, but I can't.
Ugh, is this about the whole driving thing? I'll take you. I have my license.
You know what? Yeah. Pick me up at 7.
I'll follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. Girl, I've never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I've been everywhere with you, that's true. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing in me sweeter than with you. And in the streets you're running free, like it's only you. Geez, you're something to see. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
Mom, I'm so nervous for the selection.
Well, who are you picking, honey?
I'm picking Nick, of course. He's my boyfriend.
Then you have nothing to be worried about.
You're right. Thanks, Mom. Hey, Jess.
Who are you picking today?
I'm picking Nick.
Oh, are you sure you want to pick him?
Yes, of course. We've been dating for 2 years.
That's sweet, I guess.
How about you?
I haven't really made up my mind yet.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll find someone.
All girls report to the hall so the selection ceremony can begin.
Here we go. Okay, Jess, you're going in before me, right?
Yeah, I think I'm next.
Okay, good luck. You're back. Who'd you pick?
I want to keep it a secret.
Next.
Here I go.
Miss Giselle, which boy do you pick?
I pick Nick.
Oh, I'm afraid he's already been taken.
What?
Oh, stranger.
Still don't know my name.
I hate this time of year.
Hey Giselle, how do you feel about the new year?
I'm not really sure how to feel.
Me either, but I really hope we find each other again.
Yeah, me too.
Hey Giselle.
Oh, hey Caleb.
Pretty sad day, isn't it?
Yeah, I actually have something I want to tell you.
What's up?
You're a really great friend, and I really hope we find each other again.
I hope so too.
Hey, loser.
Shut up, Olivia.
Are you crying about the new year? Such a big baby.
Actually, I'm quite happy because I won't have to remember you anymore.
Ooh, feisty.
Are you ready for the reset?
Not just yet. What I wanted to tell you earlier is that I really like you. Caleb?
I'm afraid of myself. Oh, 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 oh.
We'll be right back.
Sweetie, if you get picked for the game today, just follow the rules.
Mom, I don't want to play. People die in this game.
If you get picked, there's nothing you can do. Just promise me.
Yes, I promise.
Okay, hun. Have a good day, and good luck. Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
I'm scared. What are we gonna do if we get picked?
My mom said there was nothing we could do. If we get picked, we have no other choice left but to play.
All students report to the main hall. The ceremony is about to start.
Let's go.
The chosen girls are Olivia Fitz, Megan Bates, and Giselle Catherine.
You need to come with us.
No, there has to be a mistake.
There are no mistakes. Come with us.
Where are we?
This is the arena. Good to meet you. I'm Mother.
No, I want to leave.
Giselle, the rules. You have to ask Mother's permission.
Mother, may I please leave this arena?
Disappear and stay? What does this mean?
It's a new form of population control. People can vote for you to disappear or stay. Why do you look worried?
Well, Dad, because I haven't exactly been nice to people. Everyone's gonna vote for me to disappear.
Oh, honey, it's going to be okay. Just try to apologize.
Looks like it's finally payback time for you making fun of me all these years.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Hey, Giselle, remember that time you cut my ponytail off?
Jessica, that was in middle school. Can't we just forget about that?
Actually, we can't. You never even said you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
Giselle?
Jake, hi.
Remember that time you cheated on me?
Look, I told you I was sorry. If I could take it back, I would.
Well, you can't, so...
Hey, Giselle?
Look, just vote for me to disappear already.
I never really liked you, but...
Freeze tag.
Jason, why would you do that? Unfreeze me.
No.
Mom, please unfreeze me.
Oh my gosh, honey, unfreeze.
I'm gonna get you back.
No, I don't want either of you playing this game. Do you two understand?
Yes, we understand.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Olivia. Where's Jessica?
She lost in a game of freeze tag. She's gone.
Freeze!
Unfreeze! Marcus, what are you doing playing this game? Someone could get seriously hurt or worse.
Oh, relax, it's just some fun. Thank you for unfreezing me.
Come on, let's go.
Giselle, there you are.
Marcus, stay away from me.
Please, I really need your help. Come with me.
What are we doing here?
Freeze! Ha! Nobody will find you in time.
Fake it till you make it, that's what they say. Well, I must have made it, cause I've been faking every day. If being sad was a crime, I'd do time. If loneliness was a race, I'd be ahead by a mile. I'm at a payphone trying to call home. All of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone? Baby, it's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? Yeah, I know it's hard. We'll be right back.
inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, writing my poems for the few that looked at me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing my heartache from the pain, taking my message from the vein, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the. First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that looked at me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing my heartache from the pain, taking my message from the vein, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the.
Life and death and love and birth and peace in war on the planet Earth. Is there anything that's worth more than peace and love on the planet Earth? Whoa, come on and sing it with me.
Sing?
The words relate to the key.
Key?
If it's a pattern, if it's a pattern.
More money when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. La, la, la.
Deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover. Move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe.
Another day, another curse. What is it? You can't hear anything? I can't hear anything. Mom? Mom?
Sweetie, what's wrong?
I can't hear anything.
Well, now would be a good time to tell you you're adopted. Hey Giselle, what's your curse? Hello? Oh, you can't hear anything. That sucks. I can't believe she can't hear anything. Let's make fun of her. Hey Giselle, you look...